thing on?
I think so.
Okay, so the girls are having a dip in the pool. This is called the Good Sands Hotel. It's just outside Santa Barbara. And we've got a lovely relaxing breakfast by the pool, and now we're just having a bit of time chilling out. It's very relaxing, temperature's lovely, beautiful blue sky. That's about it.
We've actually found this hotel's actually got pretty good Wi-Fi. It's uploading one of my vlogs in an hour, which compared to the like 400 minutes in Vegas and non-existent Wi-Fi everywhere else.
How's it going?
It's alright. We're at the beach. Life's a beach.
You're right. Dad put Louise's hat on top of his hat for a joke. And he's forgotten it's on there. He's just wearing two hats and walking around.
Where are we now?
We're in Santa Barbara on State Street.
It's like shopping and stuff, yeah?
Shopping and stuff, yeah. It's quite nice. Quite nice and shady, quite relaxed.
Can we get a beard update?
Is it the itchy stage?
Update us on what's happened and what we're doing.
Well, we're in Santa Barbara. We walked down the main street and decided to catch the bus back. So we've waited about 10 to 15 minutes and Adam's decided to go back in the car, which is quite fortuitous really, because we've just seen on the shuttle timetable that it doesn't run after 6, so we'd be waiting a long time.
We'd be waiting until tomorrow at 6 o'clock in the morning?
9 o'clock in the morning.
9 o'clock in the morning.
So that would have been a long wait.
We're currently in the queue to see